How about people in the Boston Common taking a picture on the Good Will Hunting bench? It's a regular bench like every other bench in the city. Now, it might not be a Good Will store, maybe more of a TJ Maxx. Kyle Van Noy.
No.
Can I throw out another name at tight end?
Why? Go ahead.
Jordan Reed only made a little over $1 million last year in 10 games.
You know why?
4 touchdowns.
He's a walking under the concussion protocol.
Shopping at Goodwill, they got some Knicks.
Ever see one of those tall lamps in Goodwill? Like the floor ones? A lot of college students having you kind of tighten them up at 3 points. Well, Alex Smith, it's a standing lamp.
But you never know when it's going to break.
You don't know what happens when you load it into the car. You've watched a lot of Andy Griffith in your youth. I'm totally kidding.
I have not, but I'll take it as a compliment.
Yeah, because he skips every at the start of every episode, he throws a rock on the water, and the ripples, he skips rocks on the water. It ripples. That's right. The first rock in makes the biggest wave.
The Patriots may be able to wait out the 49ers, but free agents aren't going to wait out the Patriots.
Yeah, the only business I know that's successful run when you're dead is Michael Jackson, Elvis, and Dr. Seuss. Those are the only businesses that make money when you're dead.
Be careful with Dr. Seuss now.
Well, that's good or whatever. I've never known a business that Bob Marley does well in death. His businesses are starting to decline in death.
How about Arnold Palmer, a little iced tea lemonade?
Arnold Palmer is still alive, isn't he? Or did he just die?
No, Arnold Palmer's not still alive.
Yeah, okay, I'm thinking Jack Nicklaus is still alive. You know Bruce Springsteen lives like 3 miles from my childhood house? So it's like almost like rite of passage.
Like, the boss, timeless. I want to really hype up this Malcolm Brown, a guy I hadn't thought about in a long time.
Okay.
Did some looking on Pro Football Focus. When he was with the Patriots, 500 snaps in each of his seasons.
Yeah.
He had plus grades in 3 or 4 of those seasons.
Yeah.
If Bill Belichick trades back in the draft another year, I think Patriots fans
will
riot.
Oh, yeah, they will jump through the thing virtually. Right?
It will be out of control. Hopefully this year he takes someone from Division I, not someone from Lenoir Rhine. And by the way, Duggar's been good, I get that. But it was just on draft night, taking a guy from Division II was shocking.
Let's see, I don't know how this one's going to happen. Charlie Casserly at NFL.com says Kyle Pitts from Florida. He's going to be around?
That's wishful thinking.
Yeah, right there.
Isn't it crazy with the draft experts? Half of them say Trey Lance's stock has gone up. The other half say his stock has gone down. Does it concern you that it seems like the Mac Jones hype train has gone way off the rails the last 2 weeks?
It was always designed to.
I'm not saying he's talented or not talented, but when you got 10 NFL players around you on offense, I feel like other guys could do that. You have to have a great story if you were rooting for the Patriots in the 70s and 80s. There is not a single person in our market who thought they would hear the name Greg Ostertag on the radio today. This is not really the point, but watching the MJ documentary as a young person, Gary Payton, the glove, comes across as one of the most underrated players in the league.
Oh, no, he's rated right where he is. He's right on point.
They're going to send you the old crowns from Burger King. Where do you stand on the dunk contest? So this year's participants, Anfernee Simons, Portland, Cassius Stanley, who's played 8 games this year for the Pacers, and then Obi Toppin. The way I feel about it, get me stars or it's kind of not worth watching.
But there's a secret on one of the cheaper players in there. One of the reasons why I'm playing him is because he's in charge of a lot of the activities that are going on. So he's going to keep himself in the game as much as possible, and he's going to dish out assists. And if you play Daily Fantasy, you know you want to get a guy who could dish out assists.
Does this player currently reside
in
Arizona?
I don't know where they live. Where they play, that's not important. I just don't know where they live.
And how many people do you think are using their brother, sister, parents' account and watching it again? That would drive the numbers up even further.
I plead the fifth. No, I'm totally kidding. I'm using my own password. It's kind of like the Odd Couple. Like, you're like, Ty's laughing. He's like, yeah, you guys are like definitely an Odd Couple. But I'm a little more tamed, right? Because this is literally a left brain, right brain show screaming at each other.
It's perfect for the radio.